Okay. Hopefully we'll get this last one over with quickly. And then we'll
watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps.
Move on.
Hope your next match is even better.
But I
than
bet
the last.
It's going to be
ready to kick ass.
Way difficult.
It's not
as other ones were just
anymore,
almost
man.
Too easy.
I just want you guys to win it all.
This last one was kind of hard.
Show 'em what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end. But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order! Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Their opponent, buried in the bowels of the Colosseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
It's an actual house. Nothing fun about fighting a big rectangle. Oh god.
It's just a house.
Who would create something like this?
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgard! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not! No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come!
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen!
The Cup's final battle begins now! All the battle is to us! And already I can tell you this bonus match will not disappoint!
This group of his conquest of the hell is the most of the need!
Look at that damage. Nothing.
Horror of the Hell House!
Basically nothing at all. This barrier is...
Cause this show is only getting started!
Great. Let's check out weaknesses is just blizzard, whatever. Immunity, silence, absorbed elements. Okay, that's not good. Well, I guess we'll be relying on do the bombs count as physical damage? Not magic, right?
No treasure hunts allowed on the Hell House property! That's some impressive home security!
Guess I'll be relying on mostly magic. Oh, I should have gave him Blizzard.
Don't overdo
big
it.
Mistake.
I'll show you what I can do.
Found this
get him!
Major
design. Oh. Backing off of it?
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Get him! Cut! Tagging out!
Fight is going to mostly rely on Aerith.
Okay.
It looks like the Hell House is throwing a neighborhood get together. All of the couples are invited. The Hell House. Welcome to the party. Is it? I don't know. But I'm glad I wasn't
invited. This doesn't do any damage, basically.
Bring it.
Where's the house? Where's the house?
It looks like it's raining missiles today, folks.
Deal with that.
I'm coming. Better with eyes on the prize.
Shiva time.
Duty calls.
Get him. Grab your coat, folks. You're gonna wanna bundle up for this. We've got the Queen of Ice herself coming in for a meet and greet. What a beauty.
Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn?
Woo! That frosty stare could strike a man dead where he stands. Maybe I'll be the lucky victim.
No!
The gateway to hell slammed
up! Oh, I'm already out of MP.
Wait.
Oh my god.
That's disappointing.
No. Not yet.
Cloud's MP is like nothing because of this weapon.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
Where am I?
Aerith is trying to hang in there, but she can't reach the polar over. The quartet! Call for me!
Good job.
Go on!
Cousin little stuffed animals are raining from the sky! It's a good time to die!
Doing okay, right?
Loud and Aerith have not so politely declined the invitation. No party today. I'm a forbear for our lonely little guy. Don't you?
What is it doing? Ah!
over.
Cloud is going on the offensive, but will he be able to put that abominable approach in its place? Well, that sure ain't working.
Give myself ether.
Deal with that.
I'll take care of them.
Cooking up this time.
Go on.
Oh, no.
Okay. That'll do.
Whew. No, 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 no.
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Go on!
You've got
going.
Ah!
So it's my turn? Why don't you lead the way?
A miraculous escape from our courageous contender! But from the looks of it, they had a pretty wild time in there!
Come on! We have to get its arms first. The missiles count as magic? I keep using a physical barrier, but I feel like it's not really helping.
Feeling chilly?
Oh, man! Can anyone get the number of that house?
There. Can you take over for
me? Looks like I doubled in for another round of using the pain. Another barrage of
chaos
coming in hot, folks! Will this
hail
against them?
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of them. Get him!
Ladies
That's
and
it.
Gentlemen, you haven't seen anything yet. This fight is only just heating up.
I'll put down eyes.
Jeez. Oh no, 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 no. Slammed into the wall like that.
Some animals are available at the Galaxian gift shop. Some cousins for friends and family.
So it's my turn?
Available only while
want the black map? Black map!
Lord Hellhouse is in the breach of my story!
It's your turn!
Oh my goodness!
Now that has a hurt, folks! Are these moves even legal?
Tagging out!
Hang back! Deal with that!
I'll take care of them!
This house party is getting bailed up to the test!
Here it
comes!
Are
they strong enough to
pull
through?
One
more shot! What? Oh, the raging fires of hell need nothing but ash and cinders!
I feel like I'm making no progress with this.
The Colosseum has never witnessed such a fierce battle!
My turn.
Did anyone get the number of that owl?
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Almost got away from me, come on.
Be careful.
As I say, she's still stuck over there, though.
Can it be? Does the Hell House have the upper hand?
No!
We've got to get through this. Go on! Just a little, Chappelle. Cut! This one's for you!
Cloud has seen better days. Can you keep fighting the good fight? Or are you ready for throwing the towel?
Got it, I made it.
You can do it!
I got it.
There! Not even so much of a...
Gotta dig deep for this one.
Oh!
The house is hungry! And it's about to bow down to the competition!
One more shot!
The number
of
that
owl? Get him!
Huh?
Ouch!
Is
go
it
on!
Me, or is that heretic just the prettiest little thing?
Tagging out!
Let's do this.
Get to its stupid arms.
Are these moves even legal?
It doesn't stay still for a second. It's a freaking house. Why is the house jumping all over the place?
So it's my turn? Stay strong and carry on.
And there goes
now. Oh no. That's fucking pointless.
This could be the beginning of the end for our lovebirds.
Out of the way.
What a brutal hit by
oh
the
my
house.
Fucking god. The ranger's crazy. Can't even get close.
Just go away.
This is the most exhausting fight yet. Spend most of the time running around.
In the Coliseum tonight.
Even hit its arms while it's doing this either. Can't do shit. Usually summons are like way more helpful than they have been in this game so far.
Is there any way to escape by him?
it's not full yet.
Get him! Tagging out!
The Hell House isn't afraid to fight dirty! Will sheer persistence win the day?
Go on!
Get the arms,
please.
Can't get his arms right now. Move back, Aaron.
Don't look away! Don't even blink!
I'm telling you, hit him with a second.
Damn, I thought I dodged.
On you.
I'll take care of them. You've got this.
I got this.
Oh no, it's gonna happen now. No, no, it's gonna start going crazy or something. Her ability.
You
okay?
Get
him! Lend me your strength.
Take it over.
Come on! This is fucking ridiculous. I don't even think I can win this shit.
If you want to know what's in the box, you'll just have to open it up and see.
I can't. Isn't there like a better... Look at this!
It's not easy to struggle less rest, is it? Can you feel the dance, love? Because I can't talk about the others. Got a little bit.
Alright, well, she's dead again.
Eric is back in the action, but not for long. Our lovely lady is down to the count!
What I need is a revive.
Still up for it?
I'm wide awake.
Keep
now.
It together.
I'll do it.
Hang
again.
Back.
We've got to get through this. This one's for you.
Back to an elixir. I do not.
Going wild, but no amount of applause is gonna bring this house down.
Oh god. This is awful.
Time to get serious.
What a brutal hit by the hellhound! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Thank you, God. Hey.
Dead in the water. Now that is the here price goes. You pay for daring to get in the way of true love.
Watch what you got. Mine's backing off a bit.
Now that had to hurt, folks. Are these moves even legal?
No, we're so close. No.
You okay?
Aerith, frickin' please stay alive for fuck's sake.
Cloud and Aerith get their acts together before it's too late!
Let's switch it up.
The house has spread its wings and taken flight! Never gets old, does it, folks?
I'll take care of you.
This is about to be a whole video on its own. I mean, this fight is like... No! Oh my goodness.
Only time will tell, but I'm not sure we want to know! What a brutal hit by the hellhound! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Fuck's sake.
I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen.
Deal with that.
I'm coming.
Shit. Should've moved out the fucking way.
Bring it. Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn? Buckle up.
Now that had to hurt, folks.
heal first.
Oh God.
This could end at any moment. Need to use the bathroom? Suck it up!
Now it fucking moves towards you? Okay.
Gateway to hell, slam shut!
Range on this shit is absolutely gross. Fucking just jumps right out of the way.
Deal with that.
Here goes.
Supposed to ever hit it.
Let it wash over you, restore you inside and out. The hell has it raised a new and improved barrier? How will Cloud and Aerith respond?
We'll see.
I'm coming!
Oh, man! Did anyone get the number of that out?
I'll take care of you. Go on! Ha! One more shot!
We've got a live one here! Be afraid! Be very afraid!
My goodness. Come on, house.
I hope you are all enjoying tonight's historic match.
Keep it together.
I'll take care of him.
Really? It's almost dead. Can I please?
Yeah.
serious. Now is not the time. We survive, Aerith, we survive. The worst shit ever.
We did it.
I don't even feel relieved. I just feel stressed. It's awful.
And champions, Cloud and Aerith!
Yes! Yes! What a finish! Can you believe it? He's amazing!
That boy.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Look at his flared pants. Phew. Okay, I think it is time for a break after that bullshit.
There you are. I've been looking for you.
Oh god, maybe not.
So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good.
Swing
by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum.
I knew it.
Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
The items cannot be used during battle, are slightly restored after each fight. That was a bit how it was in Yakuza 2. Alright, well, that would be a good grind session, because sometimes I feel like I really need it. Okay. Alright, after this episode, taking a break, and then we'll head to Madame M's and continue the story afterwards.